podium finishers are making their way into Parc Fermé now, but first, let's have a quick look at the final.